If not for nothing, I adamantly stay away from politics, but this seemed like a good year to depress myself again with being informed. So I just finished watching the highlights from the Democratic debate, and my overall takeaway is pretty consistent with what I thought it'd be before I cut it on. That being said, it was much of the usual. A hodgepodge of liars and fighting, riddled with backdoor pettiness, a lot of misdirections, and surprisingly a hint of Spanish. Incredibly entertaining shit, but the point remains, Donald Trump has 2020 in the bag, comfortably. If all these supposed well-to-do people can't even put egos aside for a second long enough to attack the larger issues at hand, then we're all collaterally fucked. Instead, they all pander to their investors. And whichever choice demographic they feel is stupid enough to buy the shit they're peddling in year-round like clockwork, that shit's gonna fly off the shelves like a wholesale bargain, I promise you. Because people want there to be a savior. They want there to be a light at the end of the tunnel. For someone morally upright to come along and roll up their sleeves and take the reins and fix all the problems in this country. But more than likely, that same person gets elected, they'll say fuck 80% of the problems to focus on the 15% that keeps the country running. And zero in that last 5% is a legacy move along the lines of revamping healthcare or building a really big wall. And to avoid the politics of politics, inclusive of private partnerships and secrets coming out at that could derail an entire campaign, candidates are liable to do some shiesty, grimy, underhanded shit to preserve their position and maintain their funding partners. So much so that by the end of a presidential bid or campaign trail, all you're left is with the shell of a person married to the interests of the ones that lined their pockets and propped them up in the first place. That being said, I don't have to listen to any of the suggestions of the candidates, I just had to look through their campaign contributions to see where the heart is, and for real, that's my real problem. In an environment already so sick and corrupt, anybody that plays at a high enough level, what's the point in entertaining the bullshit build-up fake suspense soap opera process there? Wake me up in November.
Amen.
How you pause this shit?